Getting better. I think I need to be at like full health here. My god, that was a partial parry. Holy lord, this guy does so much freaking damage. I also haven't been able to backstab him properly. God! He's like a truck! He's harder than all the bosses I've fought. The parrying is really not working. Oh god! He's getting involved! He dropped an ember, wow. Problem is, this guy has absolutely like a million. My god, how many hits on that combo? So that's at least a 4-hit combo. Good lord, he's swinging that thing around like he owns the place. That's probably the hardest enemy I've found so far. I guess it makes sense. Greatsword. Or Ultra Greatsword Black Knight. That's fitting. Whoop! Whoop! Stupid poison! Another ember, nice. This isn't gonna help me up here.
Oh
Come on, heal up. Four hit. Three hit, but he finishes. That'll help. Whew. He dropped nothing. Come on. Yeah. Hold on. I have to clean my glasses again. I think he was fighting the Black Knight. Was I up there before? No. Because that's the direction I'm going. That's the direction I'm going in. Don't care. Sounds like some dex nonsense. That was worth the trip out here. Enable heavy, sharp, and poison infusion. Oh, really? Huh. So I guess, perhaps that Black Knight has a chance to drop his greatsword. Ultra, I guess. I bet some people nope their way past that guy and grab that thing and go. Windows or passages. What did these people do? What? What the heck? Okay, I'm back here. guess I could give that to Andre, but I don't know if I should bother. Oh, so I've got a couple, got a few places to go. I can go past where those two guardians were. I can go over here to this, there was a fortress over there. Guess I'm going up here. Crab. Oh my god. There's also this lower area. Oh yeah, 36 souls. Oh, come on! Thought I was attacking there. Gah, screw this guy. I hate these so much. Your chair broke when you sat in it. That sucks. I hope you have another chair. Tracking is very good. That's the main problem with those guys. Sage ring. That's some magic nonsense. Sorcerers. More magic nonsense. Sitting on a stool. Huh. Bet that could be useful. Okay, so there's like nothing under here. A 1 foot stool. Are you kidding me? Leave me alone! I'm sorry, man. Jesus. Dude, that guy comes booking it like a train all the way across the swamp. Alright, I guess we're going in here. Where I started before. Like a mage or somebody who falls from the ceiling onto me here. This guy's deal. You gonna fight me or not? Aha! This is gonna go to that item that I was looking at. Picked up a lot of like weird shields and stuff, none of which I'm really interested in using. Well, I guess we're over here now. It's actually a pretty decent way to. I guess we could try going inside this place where those two guardians were. Oh, this looks like a boss. Maybe not. There's an item here. No, it's just like a vista. Home bones. More swamp. Some sunken business. I don't think you're gonna see a crab that big. Give my deepest condolences. So formal. Not a door. Kind of looks like I've been there. Oh, is this the other side of the... Is that the Farron Cold? Oh, I think it is. How did this guy die over here? Like, what killed this guy? Now I really want to know. Japanese spider crab. That's cool. It's very Anor Londo-esque up there. What's the point of coming all the way over here? Do I need to be in human form or something to get an NPC invader? Really ought to be playing in human form more often. Oh wait, hold on. You can go down. And then what? Good thing I didn't drop off like an idiot there. Well, hello. Some magnificent stuttering there. There's no way this can be a boss. It's way too close to a... No, 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 no. That's way too close to a bonfire to be a boss. Either that or it must be one free and hard boss. So we have that bonfire. Since I've killed some enemies, I'm going to go explore some more. Wrong way. All right, let's go into this weird fort. Continue looking around here. Took a lot of damage. Worth it? Absolutely. It's a plunge attack. Very long lunch there. I feel like guys are about to drop on me from everywhere. Got two of those jokers down there. How about I go somewhere else instead? Maybe it would have been better if I hadn't done that. Oh my god, I'm back under here. Nice hole in the floor, wow. Didn't see that coming at all. Here comes the spider, or the crab. Get up. Sandwiches. What's going through my mind? This area is really big and wide. Maybe too big and too wide. No. Oh yeah, here's the potential drop off. I could drop onto that guy. Oh, man. I don't know though. Maybe let sleeping dogs lie for a moment. It's kind of. Man. Heretic staff. Those guys aren't hurting anybody. You can be. Nothing else up here, right? That lonely box in the corner. Oh, it's this hole in the wall. Okay. Good. Alright, we've solved that. Go down that long hallway. This one. Somehow they knew that you were gonna. Really? Fall down that hole. I don't wanna get hit by that magic. I don't wanna know how much it does. That looks like soul spear. I bet that hurts a lot. another guy there. I'll do this again. Oh my god! Ooh, it does hurt! Woo! Here we go. That guy knows how to cast. Oh, look at that. Oh, it's him! Cool! That guy knows his business. I like this hammer a lot, Sick Pirate. Instead of what? Okay, I see where this is. Oh, I think I noped my way through here earlier. Gee, I wonder what's in there. Seriously? I have to go through all this in order to get to the boss? So I found myself multiple bosses. I need to go kill those two... Oh, those two dudes down that hole. That's gonna suck. Got 6 flasks, but these guys could kill me anyway. This guy's not the smartest tool in the belt. That makes me unreasonably happy. Oh! I think I've been out here. Okay, priorities. Let's see what's going on there. Ooh, very nice. I think I know where I am. Pretty sure I came up here before. I saw those guys and I didn't go in there. This should be next to that. Yes, good. Alright, perfect. Well, I'm in good shape here. 7 flasks. 7 flasks, cleared out this area. Oh, the ring instead of the hammer. You regretted it. Ah. Alright, I guess let's go in. crystal sage. How long is that stupid thing gonna follow me for? Where now? There you go. One hit at a time. Don't really know what's going on there, but I like it. This I don't like so much. Woo! Reminds me of a false idol. A little bit. Man, that's quite a ways away to get in there. I guess let's try that again. Oh, this is Farron Keep. Well, that's not where I want to go. That's true, the one-shot train ends. That's right, it's the first boss I died to. Hey, Vero. Yep. First playthrough. I think the magic is purple to signify that she's cool or something. Or he, I don't know. Or Pinwheel. Pinwheel or False Idol. I don't know what's my best route to that boss. Wrong way. What is this garbage? Get out of my way. Ah.
Woo! Dear God. Dude!
Yo, that gets hard. Yeah, not too bad to get there. Do I have like a magic defense ring? Yes. There's multiple of these guys. I thought there was just... Guess I should get this one. Probably benefits me to try and kill some of these. That hurts a lot. This is a mistake. I made a mistake. No, I made a mistake. Crap. Shouldn't have gone back there. No. Well, you can kind of stun lock, but I don't have that. I don't have the stamina to follow through like infinitely. Dang it, see, I ran out of stamina there. Whoa. Oh my god, that hurts. Udix Gundyr doesn't really count. Maybe, I wonder if I should try the butcher's knife. Just out of curiosity. Decent. Good enough. Oh, that was dumb. Didn't seem to stun as well. Probably wasn't worth it. Get going! No! Come on! Ugh. I probably played a little too defensive there.